This is how to install driver on Windows 8 or later. Before installing driver, please ensure your computer and the printer has been connected by USB cable in case of failing to install the driver. Open the UDisk, find the driver from Windows, then double-click your start setup, or download the driver from this website. Follow the guide to set up the driver. Please check whether the port is connected with USB. If it is USB 00X, that means the printer and computer is connected. Then you can click Setup and go on. If you can't see the USB 00X, that means you didn't connect the printer and the computer. Please finish it and set up. Now, go to check whether the printer has been set up on your computer or not. If it shows label printer on your computer, that means the printer was installed on your computer successfully. If you fail to find a printer on computer, please contact us via this email address. Click Manage to set up the printer preference. Set up the paper quality to ensure the best outprint quality. Set up the page size, print speed, and print density. Generally, large number means higher darkness, and 8 to 12 is recommended. But some computers are not compatible with density of 40 to 50, and it will cause the printer crash. After set up the printer preference, now print a sample to test. Open the PDF file with Adobe. Ensure you have choose the right printer. Choose the page size that match the low label, then print. If you have any other question, please contact us with phone number, email, or Facebook.